For your health tonight, a new HIV vaccine is showing some promise. Researchers say the vaccine is in the earliest stages of development right now. The HIV virus mutates rapidly, making the search for a working vaccine much more challenging.